Children, I hope you all are wonderful. Dear children, today we will do art and craft. And what we will learn? We will learn thumb print printing. So dear children, as you can see, I have made here some animals with the help of my thumb. Okay, so let's begin our video. For this you need some colors. Okay, rangila colors you can use, and we need one marker and some crayons, or you can use some pencil colors. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to make an impression of your thumb by putting colors in your thumb. Okay, as you can see, I have made a cat. I'll show you how I can make a tortoise. For this, you have to dab your finger in the color box like this. Okay, and you have to make an impression. Okay, let's make it dry and I'll show you how you can make this tortoise. Now dear children, I'll show you how you can make the head, the legs and the tail. Okay, so like this you have to make the head of the tortoise. Now you can make the legs. Okay, so now eyes we have to make. Yes, okay, now we'll put the green color like this. Okay, like this we can make a tortoise. Let's make a fish. Like this we have to make the wings. So let's make the eyes. We'll do a small dot like this and we'll make a smiley face. Like this we can make a fish. Okay, now let's fill in some red color like this. So, like this, our fish is ready. Let's make a bird. First, we need to make the beak. Yes, like this. Then, we'll make legs of the bird. Yes. Yes. Okay, now we need orange color. Okay, so let's fill in the color. So like this you have to fill in the colors, and let's make the eye. Yes, so our bird is ready. So next let's make this pig. First we'll make his eyes, two dots. Then we'll make a triangle. Okay, let's make an oval shape. We'll put two dots inside the oval shape and we'll make like this. Now we'll make the tail of the pig. Now let's make the legs. Okay, so dear children, I hope you enjoyed. So make this in your drawing copy. Okay, you have to put the date, today's date, 15/7/2020. Okay, and you have to write the heading, thumbprint printing. Okay, thank you.